In our last class, we have discussed about the time read system and Merrick's multiple piece read system. In this class, our topic is bonus plan. There are different types of bonus plan. In your syllabus, there are only two types of bonus plan is included. Number one is Halsey Premium Plan and number two is Rowan Plan. In today's class, we will discuss only about the Halsey Premium Plan. In bonus plan, we will calculate wages of worker in this way. First, we have to calculate time wages that we learned in our previous class. Time wages, that is actual time taken by the worker multiplied by the time rate. And we will add bonus with these time wages. Now, in case of Halsey plan, what is the formula of bonus? Bonus. In this system, bonus is calculated by this formula, that is time saved multiplied by 50% multiplied by time rate. That means if a worker saves his time, then 50% of that time saved, he will get bonus, and another 50% is taken by the proprietor. What is the meaning of time save? The time save means the difference between standard time and actual time taken. That means for every job, there is a standard time. Suppose for 50 units production, there is a time limit of 20 hours. That is called the standard time. This standard time is calculated from the past experience. And actual time taken means the time spent by the worker in their work. That is called actual time taken. So, time save is difference between standard time and actual time taken. And what is the bonus hour for Halsey Premium Plan? Bonus hour for Halsey Plan, not Halsey Premium Plan. Bonus hour for Halsey plan is 50% of time saved. You have to remember if in your question it is asked to calculate bonus hour, that is not on rupees. You have to calculate the only bonus hour, and that is 50% of time saved. And if you calculate amount of bonus, in that case, you have to multiply time rate with the bonus hour. Now, the total formula. What is the total formula? First, you have to calculate time wages. What is that? Actual time taken. We will call it AT and multiply it by time rate, that is TR. This is the time wages. With this, you have to add bonus. And bonus is 50% of time saved, and that will be multiplied by the time rate. This is the total formula of Halsey plan. Now, there is another question, that is effective hourly rate. What is effective hourly rate? Time rate is that rate that is standard by the factory. And effective hourly rate is the rate for which workers work. Suppose earnings means total amount of earnings, that is time rate, time wages plus bonus, and that will be divided by actual time taken. Now we are taking an example. Follow this example. Suppose in question, standard time or time allowed. There are two names. One is standard time, another is time allowed. Standard time or time allowed is 50 hours and actual time taken by the worker is 40 hours. Time rate is given rupees 15 per hour. In this case, if you have to calculate the amount of earnings of worker under HALSE system, you have to first calculate time wages. Now, what is the formula of time wages? Time wages formula is actual time taken by the worker multiplied by the time rate. Now, in this question, actual time taken by the worker is 40 hours and time rate is given rupees 15. So, first you have to calculate time wages, 40 hours multiplied by rupees 15, that is rupees 600. Now you have to calculate bonus. In case of bonus, we know first we have to calculate time saved. Now here standard time is 50 hours and actual time is 40 hours. So difference between these two, 50 hours and 40 hours, this is the time saved. And this time saved, that is 10 hours, 10 hours is time saved and 50% of these 10 hours is the bonus hour. So, we multiplied time saved with 50% and then it is again multiplied by the time rate, that is rupees 15. If you calculate this, the amount will come rupees 75. Now, time wages is rupees 600 and bonus is rupees 75. Adding these two, we will get rupees 675. That is the earning of the worker. Now, second question is, what is the effective rate of earning? Now, earning of the worker is rupees 675. And for this 675, for getting this rupees 675, workers are taken 40 hours. So, this rupees 675 is divided by 40 hours and it comes rupees 16.875. This is the effective hourly rate. Now, see, rupees 15 is the time rate, but when a worker gets his earning, his effective hourly rate is comes rupees 16.875. Now, next question is, what are the advantages of this system? Firstly, this system is very simple to understand. For in calculation, you see that this is the very simple, khubi shohoj ebong sorol poddhati. Second point is the time saved. The worker saved the time, of which 50% is taken by the worker for his bonus, and the 50% of the time saved is taken by the proprietor. So both the employer and employee are happy with this system. What is written here? Profit of time saved share between both employer and employee. So they both are happy. Shomoy jeta bachano hocche ta seta malik ebong shromik ubhay pokkhoi bhag kore nicche. 50% ke nicche malik pokkho ar 50% nicche shromik pokkho. Tar jonno dara ubhay khushi theke thake. Next point, there is a guarantee of minimum wages. Suppose if any worker takes time is equal to standard time or more than standard time, in that case he will not get any bonus, but he will get the time wages. That means he has a guarantee of minimum wages. Nunotama mojuri nischoyota prottek mojur prottek worker tara kintu nunotama tader je time wages ta power kotha সেটা কিন্তু এই পদ্ধতিতে পেয়ে থাকে। এখানে সেই টেলরের মতো কোনো হার্শ পানিশমেন্ট কিন্তু নেই। Fourth point is, it makes happy to efficient worker as they get more than the inefficient worker. In this system, if efficient worker complete his job in minimum time, he will get more bonus than inefficient worker. So efficient workers are also happy with the system as they get more amount by saving time. যে শ্রমিকরা দক্ষ তারা যদি তাড়াতাড়ি কাজ শেষ করতে পারে সেক্ষেত্রে তাদের কি হবে, তারা কিন্তু অদক্ষ শ্রমিকদের থেকে একটু বেশি টাকা পাবে, তাদের মজুরিটা একটু বেশি হবে কারণ তারা বোনাসটা বেশি পেয়ে থাকবে। এতে কি হচ্ছে, দক্ষ শ্রমিকরা কিন্তু অদক্ষ শ্রমিকদের থেকে বেশি পাওয়ায় তারাও কিন্তু খুব খুশি হয়ে থাকবে। নাও হোয়াট আর দ্য ডিসঅ্যাডভান্টেজেস ইন এভরি সিস্টেম, দেয়ার আর সাম অ্যাডভান্টেজেস অ্যান্ড দেয়ার আর সাম ডিসঅ্যাডভান্টেজেস অলসো। ইন ফার্স্ট কেস দেয়ার ইন ফার্স্ট ডিসঅ্যাডভান্টেজ we will say the standard time. We know the standard time is very important for bonus, and this standard time is a very difficult thing because calculation of standard time is not so easy. Generally standard time is calculated on the base on the basis of past experience, but this system is not scientific, so calculation of standard time is very difficult here. কাজের যে আদর্শ সময় যেটাকে আমরা স্ট্যান্ডার্ড টাইম বলছি সেটাকে নির্ণয় করা কিন্তু খুব জটিল ব্যাপার, কিন্তু এই পদ্ধতিতে আমরা কি দেখছি, কাজের আদর্শ সময়টা কিন্তু বের করতেই হবে, না হলে আমরা টাইম সেভটা পাবো না। তো এটা খুব জটিল ব্যাপার। সাধারণত বেশিরভাগ ফ্যাক্টরিতে কি করা হয়, আগের অভিজ্ঞতা থেকে, আগের 2-3 বছরের অভিজ্ঞতা থেকে এই স্ট্যান্ডার্ড টাইমটা ঠিক করা হয়, কিন্তু অ্যাকচুয়ালি এই পদ্ধতিটা কিন্তু বিজ্ঞানসম্মত নয়। এটা হচ্ছে প্রথম ডিসঅ্যাডভান্টেজ। নেক্সট নেক্সট পয়েন্ট ইজ, সাপোজ ওয়ান ওয়ার্কার হি ইজ নট সো এফিশিয়েন্ট, বাট ফর সেভিং টাইম হি ইজ ডুইং হিজ জব ভেরি কুইকলি। ইন দ্যাট কেস হোয়াট উইল হ্যাপেন, দ্য quality of product will hamper. So in this system, quality of product suffers as workers are hurried to save more time. Worker ra ki korbe, kya karna chahte worker log, wo log time save karne ke liye bahut jaldi jaldi kaam karne ka koshish karenge, aur usme kya hoga, uska jo quality of product hai wo suffer kar jayega. Next point kya hai, worker get dissatisfied to getting bonus on 50% of time save. Worker log kya kahenge ki hum log time save kiye hai to uske pure paise humko dena chahiye, kyu hum log 50% ke time ke bonus lenge, 50% kyu owner ko jayega. So yahan pe kya hota hai, jo workers hai wo log dissatisfied ho jate hain. And last point hai कि देयर मे बी अ कंफ्लिक्ट बिटवीन द एफिशियंट एंड इनएफिशियंट वर्कर। हम लोग एडवांटेजेस में क्या देखे हैं, जो एफिशियंट वर्कर है वो लोग ज्यादा बोनस पाते हैं, लेकिन जो इनएफिशियंट वर्कर है वो लोग का बोनस कम हो जाते हैं। इसमें क्या होता है कि जो एफिशियंट वर्कर है और इनएफिशियंट वर्कर है दोनों के बीच में थोड़ा सा कुछ कंफ्लिक्ट आ जाते हैं। तो ये रहा हम लोगों का टोटल हेल्थ सिस्टम, जहां पे तुम लोगों को सम्स भी करना है और उसके साथ इसका एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस भी पढ़ना है। ओके, थैंक यू फॉर द टाइम बीइंग।